Move on. To leave the place where you are staying and go somewhere else. The place behind me is Peak to Peak Charter School, a K-12 school in Lafayette, Colorado, a school that I went to my whole life up until this point. This place is the reason I have some of the best friends I could ever ask for. Friends that taught me so much about life and made me learn so much, and for that, I'm so grateful. Even though this place was just a fraction of my life, I did spend almost my whole life thus far here. And letting it go was quite difficult. I had to let go of all my friends, knowing that once I left this place, that everyone would be going their separate ways, and maybe I wouldn't see some of them again, maybe I wouldn't see any of them ever again. And that was scary. Still is scary. All the memories I've had here are memories I'm going to keep for the rest of my life. This place is really important to me. Looking back at the pictures and videos on my camera roll really makes me wish things could go back to how they used to be, back to the simpler times. But having moved on from high school almost a year ago now, I finally have an outlook on it all. We aren't moving on for the worse. We are moving on to find our paths and to become who we all want to be and where we want to be in life. And although we won't be in that building together 5 days a week anymore, we will still hold those memories with us forever, because those were the memories that made us who we are today. So thank you, Peak to Peak, for giving me this experience, and to my friends, on to our next adventures, wherever they may be.